I am very sorry to say that replies will never display correctly ever again. No matter where you are in the world, no matter who you are, every single YouTube user has encountered this, especially if they see the link. So, that's why I had to delete all of my links. I didn't have a choice. And this has to be fixed. I told people to fix it, but they just didn't respond to me. And I'm really disappointed. This is making me really disappointed. And I really wish it was never happened before. And now my traffic has become very slow, especially during the night. Which means that today, we're announcing that we are going to decrease the number of uploads to 15 videos a day, starting on April 15th. This is due to slow traffic that just comes.